find it rather ironic that after battling Offenbuds all these years, winning SmackDown,
this is how our lives go out.
Drained of our precious fluids. If this is
indeed the end, if we are to come to Chicago, it's been an honor serving Lord Pinkhouse.
You're no brain dead. No, I must confess I have always admired your illustrious face.
Oh, yeah!